If your Xbox is running slow, you should try this. If you press and hold the power button for 10 seconds, this will do a hard reset of your console. This won't delete anything on your console, it will just restart it so it is a fresh boot. For more Xbox tips, smash that follow and subscribe button.